Okay, it's important to take out the stem, and you can do that by just gently pushing, kind of turning and pushing. You don't want to break the actual mushroom, but you want to get the stem out. And if there is a little debris left in there, you can always just take a grapefruit spoon or even a regular spoon works and just kind of clean it out, because you want a nice cleaned out mushroom that has plenty of room for your stuffing.